Well, more than $48 million in federal money is headed here to help fight this pandemic. The full Maryland Congressional Delegation says the funds will support counties and cities statewide. The money will be used for things such as maintaining crucial public services, providing shelter for the homeless, and increasing affordable housing options. Baltimore City will get the largest chunk of this money, nearly $21 million.